With GeoLayers, you got all you need to create maps directly in After Effects using imagery from any tile server and a whole bunch of geographic vector data.